Well, this next song was written in the Fillmore Auditorium. And the thing about the Fillmore is that's where Tower Power, the Steve Miller Band, and Journey all got their start. And it was way back then. And the Fillmore is this little hall held like 1,100 people, 1,200. You could get 1,500 in it. We had a little light show, and it ran Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. And on Monday night, you could see Johnny Cash. And on Tuesday night, you could see Simon and Garfunkel. You know, and on Wednesday night, you could see the Grateful Dead. And on Thursday night, you could see Muddy Waters. And on Friday night, you could see Tower of Power. And so it's a real privilege and an honor and a lot of fun for these three bands to get together and be able to do this concert together for you. We don't get to do this very often. You know, our paths are always moving somewhere else and so forth. So all come together like this has really been a lot of fun. How about Tower of Power? And you know, Journey's gonna like knock down the poles, man. They're gonna raise the roof off the stage, so. This song is dedicated to Santana. Another Fillmore band. And it's dedicated to the rhythm section, to Pito and the two Michaels. It's called Shabbat Du Ma 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 Ma. And if you're way up there in the back and you want to shake the tail feather, come on down the aisle and shake it. All right.